What's up, dudes?
And what's up, dudettes?
You are now watching Matthew Moore Cichlids. Stay tuned.
Thank you, Angelo. Man, she's getting so big. Thank you guys so much for the intro. Now let's get on to this week's adventure.
All right, so last night we did the cup trick and got some of these out. I'm gonna show you which ones I'm taking.
They are some beautiful similes. They have such nice white color to them. I always like similes with like a yellow line up on top.
All right, so we're on the way. Usually takes me about an hour to get there.
Okay, so for those of you who don't know what I got, I went up to Phoenix to a friend of mine that I've dealt with many times before, and with shell dwellers in general too. I grabbed a little group of Neolamprologus Caudopunctatus. We did a fish swap. So he needed more similes and I needed another group, so we said why not. Five Caudopuncts, five shells. They have some nice defining stripes, which is nice to see with red fins. Yeah, they look real good. So this is their quarantine tank. Quarantine everyone. They're gonna come out of here when they get a little bit bigger and they will go inside the 40 up on top. And yeah, so far so good.
Beautiful little fish. We'll get to see the color come out on them together too. Once again, dudes and dudettes, thanks for watching. Peace.